not an ordinary enemy.
Adam, get back!
You defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alpha Naytiba.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. Do you see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Positive. Sure. May your memories live on forever.
Go there to get to the transportation device. Nice.
The road is submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
All right.
Thank you.
Adam, I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel. To reorganize the code in order to restore power. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry. It's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right, then. After you. Are you all right?
Oh, I was just remembering something from yesterday. The city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve, what are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Naytiba?
All Airborne Squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Naytibas, right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. We're here. Do you want to get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way. It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity running through it.
I see a hidden note here.